What about the position of the racket when you're taking a backswing? I see a lot of players with extreme positions of the racket, which causes them to get to the contact point late. For example, you should never take the racket back open like this. Also, too close, it's also going to be a problem. Ideally, you want to just turn your shoulders and have the racket slightly closed, or it could even be very close, as if you were bouncing a ball. Check your backswing. Make sure it's closed, not open, and not too close.